give me that tape!
Oh, hi!
Huh? What the heck is this?
Oops, wrong tape.
Good wrist of presents.
When giant clouds of dust and gas collapse, a star is born. And from the leftover bits of dust and gas, new planets often form. It starts with the force of gravity, which pulls objects together. That's what causes clouds of dust and gas to cave in.
Cave in.
And a crash as big as those ones are makes so much heat that it forms a star. And that's when a planet story begins. Because that new star is surrounded by leftover dust and gas around it. And those little bits, they bump and sometimes stick to form a clump. First it's called a planetesimal, and if it keeps on growing, then you call it a protoplanet, which, as the name implies, is almost planet size. And when it gets so big that its own gravity rounds it out, and it's cleared a path around the star that we just sung about, there's one more planet in the sky. Giant clouds of dust and gas collapse, a star is born. And from the leftover bits of dust and gas, new planets often form. When giant clouds of dust and gas collapse, a star is born. And from the leftover bits of dust and gas, new planets often form.
Whoa! That was out of this world!
Yeah! Let it go, guys!
Hey, look, everyone! It's Asher!
Hi, Asher!
Hello there! Good to see you,
buddy. Asher! So, what do you think, Asher?
Whoa, gravity is cool!
Yeah, gravity is awesome!
And sometimes painful.
Thanks, StoryBots. See ya!
Bye, Asher!
Bye, Asher!
Enough of the farewells! We've got questions to answer! Scram! Move! Go! Go! Move! Go! Go!
Bye-bye!
Move! Bye-bye!
StoryBots, living inside computer parts. The StoryBots, helping kids get super smart. They love to learn.
They love to learn.
And adore adventure. And answering questions is their business and pleasure. There's a whole department whose only task is to answer anything we ask. So let's see if Team 341B can solve another mystery. The StoryBots. Meet Beep and Bing Bang Boop and Bo. Just ask them what you wanna know. Just ask the StoryBots.
BOOM!